one of the better or most, I would say, defensive games today, right?
Better, a lot better. Communication, awareness, just everything in a whole, we were really good tonight, especially in our second half. That led to our open transition points and threes and our confidence.
And you guys are switching that much? Does it move opportunities to go to the field?
Opportunities and just communication. Like I said, our communication was really good. We switched out. We contained the ball. We contained the shot. We closed out. Made him make tough shots and get on the basketball. So we do all those things consistently. We'll be a very good team.
When you're going through the first half, like you were struggling offensively.
You was?
Well, I thought that you were. You were getting to the foul line, but your percentage wasn't as good as usual. But do you feel like that? It's going to come around in the second half.
Yeah, sure.
So you were 2 of 11. You didn't have any feelings that the shots weren't falling or any of that stuff. You don't even know.
I work out every single day. Obviously, who would want to make all of them? But it's a part of it. Just stay the course, shoot your shots, and have confidence.